Hey guys, welcome back. Recently I had a commenter ask me to make something that didn't involve any kind of fancy carving tools or power tools. So this time my project's only going to be using this utility knife, a regular handsaw, and this piece of maple that I found in someone's trash pile out in their front yard. So let's see what we can do.
Doug.
Here, I'll get